First of all, YouTube's new policy claims that YouTube has the right to monetize all the content on its platform, and advertisements will appear on videos up to a certain standard for sure. After the announcement of YouTube's new policy, Sandeep Maheshwari expresses his unexpectance. He is an entrepreneur, a motivational speaker who is an ideal of millions, and his channel is the world's largest not-for-profit YouTube channel. He wrote an open letter to YouTube India and tagged it as a dictator rather than a partner. He reports a grievance against this unfair change and tells YouTube is making money because of the content uploaded by various creators. Its new policy of right to monetize all the content, by virtue of which it seeks to run ads on channels. He said, "I am one of the largest content creators on YouTube with more than 20 million subscribers. My channel is not for profit. It's absolutely free. No charges, no advertisement, no sponsorship." Being honest, he said he loves YouTube but hates advertisements because it distracts his audience. He appeals to YouTube to understand his situation and give a suggestion to start a premium subscription service through which people who would like to keep their channels free from advertisement will pay you some 1,000 rupees every month. He ends up saying that he's sure YouTube will understand his perception and comes out with the best possible solution for the same. Then after a few days, Sandeep Maheshwari created a new platform named SandeepMaheshwari.tv, from where you can easily access his videos, which will be 100% free from advertising or subscription fee. Simply type SandeepMaheshwari.tv or SMTV in any of your browser and easily access his inspiring and knowledgeable content. But according to the recent update, YouTube has allowed Sandeep Maheshwari to run his channel without monetizing it. But as he had already created a new platform, so now he will upload most of his videos on SMTV and one or two of it on YouTube.